Habari leo magazetini.
Today in media.
Aujourd'hui
dans les médias.
Uyu munsi mu itangaza makuru.
Kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatano kuri Primo Media Rwanda.
Nongeye kubasuhuza nshuti bakunzi za Primo Media Rwanda mbahani ikaze muri aya makuru. Mu ngingo z'ingenzi turabwira ko General Muhoozi ashobora kongera gusura u Rwanda. Naho M23 yongeye gutanga impuruza ku basivili b'imweso babyutse baraswaho amabombe. Muri Senegal abadepite mu mpaka kwisubika ry'amatora ryateje imyigaragambyo. Naho muri Liberia turabwira ko isanduku ya leta iri mu busa.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye. Bankoraho riraka n'abahanga pe.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension. Ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye, kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha. Murakoze cyane.
Ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo rimaze kuba ubukombe mu Rwanda no hanze yarwo mu kuvura indwara bakoresheje imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Hari abadogiteri batandukanye bagufasha kandi cyiza nuko aho wabuherereye hose ku isi imiti yakugeraho, cyane ko bakorana na DHL. Mu ndwara bavura twavugamo nk'iz'imyororokere zose, kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu zose, igwingira ry'igitsina, indwara nk'umwijima, diabete, amara, igifu, asima. Abifuza kuva ku biyobyabwenge nabo barabafasha. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara cyangwa ukandikira muganga Everlife, icyizere cy'ubuzima.
Muhawikaze muri makuru ku byo burambuye mugiye kugezweho nanjye Janet Kabayizi. Tuyahereye kuri ngivuga ko Kampaya na Auguste wayoboye ibigo bitandukanye yitabye Imana. Kampaya na Auguste wayoboye ibigo bitandukanye mu Rwanda birimo ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe imiturire yitabye Imana. Umwe mu bagize umuryango wa Kampaya na yatangarije igihe ko yitabye Imana mu gitondo cyo kuwa gatanu Gashyantare uyu mwaka. Yagize ati "Nibyo koko yapfuye." Mu yandi makuru, General Muhoozi ashobora kongera gusura u Rwanda. General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, umuhungu wa Perezida wa Uganda Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, ashobora kongera gusura u Rwanda. Ku rubuga rwa X rukoreshwa n'abamushyigikiye rwitwa Muhoozi Kainerugaba Codes, batangaje ko agiye kugaruka mu rugo rwe rwa kabiri. Ati "Nkotanye cyane, tugiye kugaruka mu rugo rwacu rwa kabiri, u Rwanda rwiza." Ntabwo batangaje nyirizina impamvu yo kuza mu Rwanda n'igihe azazira. Mu kwezi kwa kane umwaka ushize nibwo yaje mu Rwanda bwo yiteguraga kwizihiza isabukuru y'amavuko y'imyaka 49. Icyo gihe azi Kigali yari kumwe n'itsinda ry'abayobozi bo muri Uganda barimo Norbert Mao, umuyobozi w'ishyaka riharanira demokarasi muri Uganda, MC Danny Kamugira ukora mu biro bya perezida muri Uganda nk'umujyanama, Major General Jim Kemuhezi, Madame Liliane Abel na Andrew Mwenda, umwe mu nshuti z'u Rwanda akaba n'umuntu wa hafi wa General Muhoozi. General Muhoozi ari mu batumye umubano w'u Rwanda na Uganda wongera kuba nta makemwa nyuma yaho mwaka 2018 hari ukwishishanya gukomeye hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Mu karere ka Gicumbi umugore ariyemerera ko yataye uruhinja mu cyobo. Umugore w'imyaka 21 y'amavuko wo mu karere ka Gicumbi ariyemerera ko yajugunye uruhinja rwe mu cyobo gitwara amazi. Ubuyobozi bw'umurenge wa Byumba mu karere ka Gicumbi buvuga ko uwo mugore yamaze gutabwa muri yombi. Ifatwa ryo ryagizwemo uruhare n'abaturage ndetse nyir'ubwite yemera ko yataye urwo ruhinja muri icyo cyobo gitwara amazi. Gusa yisobanura ko uwo mwana yamubyaye yamaze gupfa agahita afata icyemezo kigayitse cyo kumujugunya. Umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'umurenge wa Byumba ngezaho umuremyi Theoneste yasabye abaturage guca ukubiri no gukora icyaha cyo kwambura ubuzima abana babyaye. Yagize ati "Bagomba kujya kwa muganga kugisha inama igihe cyose basamye no kwisuzumisha kenshi, kuko kutajya kwa muganga no kwihekura bishobora gutuma nawe ubura ubuzima." Kugeza ubu uwo mugore afungiye kuri sitasiyo ya RIB ya Byumba mu gihe dosiye itegerejwe kujyanwa mu bushinjacyaha. Dukomereje kuri inkuru ivuga ko kimwe cya kabiri cy'abarwaye kanseri mu Rwanda batazi ko bayifite. Minisiteri y'ubuzima Minisante itewe impungenge n'indwara ya kanseri yibasiye abatuye isi n'u Rwanda by'umwihariko nyuma yo kubona ko abarenga kimwe cya kabiri cy'abajya kwivuza ngo bagera kwa muganga imburagihe batazi ko bayirwaye kandi batakira abo gukira. Kanseri zibasiye abaturarwanda ngo zifata ibice bitandukanye by'umubiri nk'ibere, inkondo y'umura, prostate ku bagabo ndetse no mu nzira ibiribwa nko mu muhogo, mu gifu no mu mara. Ibi byasobanuwe na Minisitiri w'Ubuzima Dr. Sabin Nsanzimana ku wa gatandatu tariki ya 3 Gashyantare uyu mwaka mu biganiro byanziriza umunsi mpuzamahanga wo kuzirikana ku bubi bwa kanseri wabaye ku cyumweru tariki ya 4 Gashyantare uyu mwaka. Minisitiri Nsanzimana yagize ati "Mu bantu barwara kanseri mu Rwanda abarenga kimwe cya kabiri baba batabizi, bikamenyekana bitinze indwara iri hafi guhitana ubuzima bwabo. Ni ikibazo gikomeye cyane haba mu Rwanda no ku isi hose." Ati "Icya mbere ni ukumenya kwirinda kanseri kuko hafi 40% yazo umuntu yazirinda akoresheje uburyo bw'imirire n'imibereho hari kanseri zirimo kuzana n'ibyo kurya ndetse n'ibyo kunywa. Ministeri y'ubuzima ivuga ko mu mwaka wa 2020 hagaragaye abarwayi ba kanseri bagera ku 8835 hapfa abagera ku 644 muri uwo mwaka gusa. Muri kanseri zirimo guhitana benshi mu Rwanda hari fata ibere, iyi nkondo y'umura na prostate. Ministeri Nsanzimana avuga ko kunywa inzoga bishyira menshi mu byago byo kurwara kanseri bitewe n'uko arukoro ikomeretsa cyane inyama zo mu nda bikaziviramo kugira utubyimba n'udusebe bigatuma izo ngingo zidakora neza imirimo yazo. Ministeri w'ubuzima asaba abantu kwitabira kwisuzumisha hakiri kare nibura rimwe mu mwaka nubwo ngo hari amoko menshi ya kanseri ahenze mu kwipimisha nk'inkondo y'umura akaba yizeza ko leta ikomeje kubafasha. Naho Masisi ibitero ku birindiro bya M23 byakozwe n'indege y'intambara ya Sukhoi 25. Kuri wa mbere tariki ya 5 Gashyantare uyu mwaka imuweso no ku musozi wa Bushanga indege y'intambara ya Sukhoi 25 y'ingabo za Congo yateye ibisasu ahantu henshi yagenzurwa na M23 nk'uko abaturage n'inzego z'umutekano zibitangaza. Muri ibyo bitero Sukhoi 25 yarangije ingendo ebyiri mu minota irenze 30 muri iki gikorwa cy'indege kibasiye abatwara intwaro gusa. Ibyangijwe n'iki gikorwa bikomeje kugorana kubimenya ahatewe ibisasu biragoye kuhagera. Ibisasu byaturikaga byumvikanaga mu mujyi wa Mweso bitangije abantu cyangwa ibintu ku ruhande rw'abasivili cyakora byateje ubwoba muri ako karere mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa mbere nyuma yo guhungira mu bitaro bikuru bya Mweso kubera imirwano yari yabanjirije. Dukomeje n'aya makuru M23 yongeye gutanga impuruza ku basivili b'Mweso babyutse baraswaho amabombi. Umutwe w'abarwanyi wa M23 uratabariza abaturage bo muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru by'umwihariko ab'i Mweso ko bakomeje gukorerwa ubugizi bwa nabi n'ingabo za FRDC n'abafatanyabikorwa bazo barimo FDLR, SADC, ingabo z'Abarundi n'abandi. Mu butumwa umuvugizi w'uyu mutwe mu bya politiki Lawrence Kanyuka yashyize ku rubuga rwa Twitter yavuze ko abaturage b'i Mweso bakomeje guteseka kuko barimo gukomeza kuraswaho n'ibibunda biremereye hakanakoreshwa indege z'intambara n'izitagira abapiloti. Icyakora avuga ko M23 ikomeje kubarwanaho ibarengera dore ko ngo amahanga akomeje kurebera ntagire icyo abikoraho. Yagize ati guhera ku mugoroba w'ejo uturere dutuwe cyane muri Mweso no mu turere tuyikikije barimo guterwa ibisasu n'ihuriro ry'ingabo za Kinshasa FRDC, FDLR, Mercenari, Meritia, ingabo z'Abarundi na SADC. Harimo gukoreshwa ibibunda biremereye, drone n'indege z'intambara mu kurasa abaturage. Ni mu gihe aka gace ka Mweso gaherutse kuba yarimo imirwano ikaze yahitanye ubuzima bw'abasivili 20 ndetse ibikorwa remezo birimo amashuri birangirika. M23 yakomeje ishinjiza ingabo za leta kuya ziri kubarasa aho zitareba abaturage ahubwo zirasa buhumyi. Naho muri Senegal abadepite bari mu mpaka ku isubika ry'amatora ryateje imyigaragambyo. Abadepite bagize inteko ishinga amategeko y'igihugu cya Senegal kuri uyu wa mbere bateranye ngo harebwe niba amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu ashobora gusubikwa akazakorwa mu mwaka utaha 2025. Ni igitekerezo cyari cyatanzwe na perezida w'ubu Macky Sall cyo gusubika amatora biteza imidugararo mu gihugu. Ni inama y'inteko ishinga amategeko umutwe w'abadepite ije nyuma yuko habayeho imyigaragambyo ikomeye mu murwa mukuru Dakar aho umwe mu batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi yatawe muri yombi kuri iki cyumweru. Inzego za polisi zatatanije abigaragambya aho bari batwitse amapine mu mihanda mu mujyi wa Dakar. Umutekano muke mu gihugu watumye guverinoma ikura ku murongo televiziyo zigenga muri iki gihugu kubera ko zakomeza gukwirakwiza umwiryane muri politiki. France 24 yatangaje ko umuyobozi w'abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi muri Senegal utatangaje amazina ye yavuze ko ibyakozwe ari ukwirengagiza ibiteganywa n'itegeko nshinga ibyo yise kurikorera ku deta agahamya ko kandi ibyakozwe ari igitutsi kuri demokrasi. Mu magambo bigaragambyaga bakoreshaga bavugaga bati tuzatora aho bashinjaga perezida Macky Sall guhagarika amatora nkana. Kuri uyu wa mbere biteganijwe ko abagize inteko ishinga amategeko bajya impaka ku gitekerezo cyo gusubika amatora cyari cyatanzwe cy'uko yazaba muri Gashyantare mu mwaka 2025. Hakenewe nibura 35% by'abadepite bose 165 ba Senegal bazaba bashyigikiye uwo mwanzuro kugira ngo ubone kwemezwa. Perezida Sall ku wa gatandatu w'icyumweru gishize yatangaje ko amatora yakwigizwe inyuma kubera ko hari ukutumvikana kuri hagati inteko ishinga amategeko n'urukiko rushinzwe kurinda iremezo ry'itegeko nshinga ku bakandida batemerewe kwiyamamaza ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu. Perezida Sall yagize ati nzatangiza ibiganiro byo ku rwego rw'igihugu kugira ngo bashyireho kwishyira ukizana ndetse n'umucyo harimo n'aya matora. Icyakora nubwo Perezida Sall yavuze ibi ntigeze agaragaza itariki ibyo bizakorerwaho. Naho muri Liberia isanduku ya leta irimo ubusa. Perezida wa Liberia Joseph Nyuma Boakai aravuga ko isanduku ya leta iri mu mazi abira kuva yagera ku butegetsi kwa 22 Mutarama uyu mwaka ntiyahwemye kugaragaza ko amafaranga miliyoni 40 z'amadolari zavuzwe n'uwo yasimbuye George Weah atari byo. Ngo nyuma yaharahiriye yasanze isanduku ya leta irimo miliyoni 20 n'igice z'amadolari. Ibi byatumye Sena ya Liberia isaba banki nkuru y'igihugu gushyira umucyo kuri uko kutavuga rumwe ku cyasigaye mu isanduku ubwo haherekanwaga ubutegetsi. Ubwo yarahiraga Joseph Boakai yavuze ko arajwe inshinga no kurwanya ruswa, kubaka ibikorwa remezo ndetse no gutuma Liberia ibigihugu buri mwene gihugu yishimira. Ikindi ngo mu rwego rwo kudasesagura umukozi wese wa leta azakurikiranwa uko akoresha umutungo, hagabanywa cyane ingendo zitari ngombwa zitwara amafaranga menshi. Joseph Boakai yatsinze George Weah mu cyiciro cya kabiri cy'amatora ku majwi arenga gato 50%. Yavutse mu mwaka w'1944, aba vice perezida wa Liberia kuva mu mwaka 2006 kugera 2018, bivuze ko amenyereye imitegekere y'iki gihugu. Mu yandi makuru, Namibia yabonye undi perezida mushya nyuma ya Dr. Hage witabye Imana. Nyuma y'amasaha make perezida wa Namibia Dr. Hage Geingob yitabye Imana, hashyizweho undi perezida witwa Nangolo Mbumba wari usanzwe ari icyegera cye kuva mu mwaka 2018. Uyu muyobozi yashyizweho nka perezida w'inzibacyuho mu gihe hategerejwe amatora mu mpera z'uyu mwaka 2024. Nangolo Mbumba yavuze ko nubwo yashyizweho nk'usimbuye nyakwigendera ataje kubwo gushaka guhanganira uyu mwanya mu matora, ahubwo ngo yaje no gusigarira amabanga y'igihugu. Dr. Hage Geingob wasimbuye ku butegetsi na Nangolo yitabye Imana mu rukerera rwo kuri iki cyumweru tariki ya 4 Gashyantare uyu mwaka, aguye mu bitaro bya Lady Pohamba aho yari amaze iminsi yivuriza. Icyateje urupfu nticyahise gitangazwa, gusa amakuru avuga ko yari amaze iminsi mike agarutse mu gihugu nyuma y'uko yari yaragiye hanze kwivuza kanseri. Ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu muri Namibia byatangaje ko Perezida Geingob yitabye Imana ahagana saa 6:04 z'urukerera, aho mu muryango barimo umugore we Monica Geingob n'abana bamuri iruhande, aho yari akomeje guhabwa ubuvuzi. Aya makuru tuyasoreje mu Buhinde. Inuma yafashwe ikekwaho kuba intasi ya Leta y'Ubushinwa yerekwe nyuma y'amezi 8 yarafashwe n'inzego z'umutekano z'Ubuhinde. Iyi numa yafatiwe Fini Chambu mu mujyi wa Mumbai mu kwezi kwa gatatu umwaka ushize, yambaye impeta ebyiri ku maguru yombi n'amagambo ku mababa yayo bivuga ko yari yanditse mu rurimi rw'Igishinwa, ibyatumye ifatwa nk'intasi. Yahise ijyanwa mu bitaro by'inyamaswa bya Baisakar Bai Dinshaw Petit Hospital for Animals biherereye muri uwo mujyi. Nyuma ariko byaje kugaragara ko iyi numa itari ifite gahunda zo gutata Leta y'Ubuhinde nk'uko byari byagaragajwe, ahubwo yari isanzwe ikora amarushanwa yo gusiganwa mu mazi, ikaba yarageze muri Mumbai iturutse muri Taiwan. Mu cyumweru gishize nibwo inuma yarekuwe n'ikigo gishinzwe kwita ku mibereho myiza y'inyamaswa, igikorwa cyabaye ku bufatanye n'umuryango uharanira uburenganzira bw'inyamaswa, ndetse aya makuru ahita yemezwa na polisi yo muri Mumbai. Si ubwa mbere ikintu nk'iki kiba mu Buhinde, kuko no mu mwaka wa 2016 iki gihugu cyafashe inuma byavugwaga ko yari ifite urupapuro rwariho ubutumwa bw'iterabwoba bugenewe minisitiri w'intebe w'iki gihugu Narendra Modi. Mu mwaka wa 2020 polisi yo muri Kashmir yarekuye inuma nayo yafashwe ikekwaho ibikorwa by'ubutasi nyuma kugaragara igurukira mu kirere cyo hejuru umupaka uhuza iki gihugu na Pakistan. Shuti bakunzi ba Prima Media Rwanda na hadusoreje aya makuru. Tubararekeye gukomeza gukurikirana gahunda n'ibiganiro byo kuri uru rubuga. Nitwa Jeanette Kabayiza, mugira amahoro.
Habari leo magazetini.
Today in media.
Aujourd'hui dans les
médias. Uyu munsi mu itangazamakuru
kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatanu kuri Prima Media Rwanda.